people dying, shouldn't hurt you, hear I'm crying. Can you practice what you preach? Would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us and some guidance from above. Cause right now people have me questioning, where is the
to your paradise. This hell is just for you. You, yes, you. Wasn't looking for a fight, but I'm showing up tonight. She decided to make a stand. Oh, without a master plan, it's just you. You, yes, you. We'll be right back.
like a very energetic crowd. So what do you say we continue on with the show, all right? Listen, you guys in the front here, keep an eye on each other, all right? If you see somebody going down, help them out, all right? That's what you're here to do, help each other out. This is a song called War on Somebody. first tell you a little story about a man named Ed, who used to sleep and dance with the dead. We'll be right back. Listen, I want to thank you very much for coming today. I trust you enjoyed our set. We got two more for you, and then we're going to call it an evening. This next song I want to dedicate to all our friends who made it back alive from the Persian Gulf. This is a song of choice. It's called Mandatory Suicide. We'll be right back. song called Hollow Point.
Yeah. to
show no mercy.
You know what they say, that if you must live by the sword, then you will die by the sword. I'm because I can't find any chapel for you. This is for all of you, Captain of Sin.
mortal.
This was this one's on the little gang violence we have here in our cities. It's about every one of you, because we're all expendable. For the war to be over.
Cause there's always chemical warfare.
Thank you very much. That's right, dude.